All right, everybody, I know what you're saying. Zach, why do you keep showing me this darn trick? And I'll tell you why, because there's one guy that needs to learn it, and his name is Dwayne The Rock Johnson. So, Rock, go grab your favorite Zoa drink, and let's get started. All right, Rock, so this is how it works. I know you got big mitts, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab an ice cube or just get your hand a little wet. I want you to get your palm wet just like so. All right, what you're gonna do is you're gonna relax your hand. You're gonna take the base of your Zoa energy drink. You're gonna slide it to the side near your pinky. Press your palm into the base, slide and roll and open your fingers all the way back. Keep your pinky pulled back. You'll feel that suction, okay? If you relax your hand, the can will fall, all right? And also, Rock, let's work out, buddy, the next time you're in Toronto, eh? Okay, Rock, so grab your glass, grab your favorite Zoa, stick it on, open it up, and pour.